because, you know, in the high season, 25 marks a night per person, including all meals. In the off season, 20 marks a night per person.
Here's a memorial to those who died in the First World War from the area. Panorama around where I am now. Now I'm trying to find a place to have breakfast. So much for my plans of going into Czechoslovakia. I was talking with some border guards, or actually customs now, and they said 1st of June we're going to be opening up the border crossing. On the other side there, that's Czechoslovakia. I mean, it's actually no problem flying over. They don't shoot you anymore, but well, I'm not alone, go into town instead. Enjoy it up there. Not in the best of shape, but has a little of the history of the area. This is cute, haven't seen anything like this for a long time. This is the local school. You got separate entrances for the boys. And for the girls. A pretty old place. Don't see anywhere where it says when it was built. Here's a bit of a panoramic view of it. In bits and pieces. Price of progress. In an old town like this, Fred's made it here too. And here's a shot of the valley from up here. Okay. Probably don't match the houses on the West Bank, but some nice houses are being built here. Suppose they had a nice view and decided to ruin it. Here's a little shot of what the area looks like from above the town. It's very, very nice. Direction I'm going to continue walking, see what happens when we turn the curve. Here's a cute little front for a pub. Which is only open Monday through Friday, so I have no idea what it looks like inside. Here's what it looks like over the hill. Here we are again, how long it took the mail to move in 1728. Probably beat the record that they're doing today. 8 hours to Leipzig. Around here. Buses are also new ones now. Most are still your same old Icarus. Thank you.
ihr da preiswert seid, zuhören noch dich gestern?
Ja.
Ja.
Wir haben den Eiden schicken, die auch falschen.
Ich könnte das bei denken.
Away we go.
Thank you.
off your date. I'd say this time, but we set the time now.